take you.
Only one way to save me now.
The Light of Deldramore. But I don't have it. You have to do it. Please, make it quick.
State the nature of your emergency. Threat level minimal.
This is the exit.
No, but look. We found the prisoners. They're forcing them to mine.
We have to get them out. I would
wish you luck. Let's go! Come on! Come on!
Thank you. You're alive. Captain, look, survivors.
Still alive, huh? Well, if you want to stay there, you'll run into these beasties on the beach. You know what beach this is, don't you? Oh, son. Yeah. Best thing place I've ever known in my home. Cursed pirate queen herself. Long as her treasure remains spread across this island, no soul can escape. Live in one day. Yes. You with me? I need a rest.
I should go with them. If they find another ship, who's going to sail it? I could help
them. Do you think the legendary pirate way in? We traded stories about him and Rada Shula all the time.
There's latent magic readings all over the island. This pirate curse thing might be real.
I'm not comfortable saying pirate curse. How about persistent transferable magic?
Second display here. Wayant was trying to find medicinal fruit for the captain, but he turned up
poison brain berries instead. A pattern with identification. But his behavior is very different
from what contemporary records suggest. I'm picking up three separate core signatures in our table. Multiple contacts tied to the curse. Find a way to bring them with you.
Those bags of treasure are rigged with movement inhibitors, probably to stop thieves from running off with the treasure. And the longer you hold it, the more powerful the effect.
Let's test something. What if you tried sharing the pirate curse with all of your friends?
Don't worry,
the science is on your side. I took a
correspondence course on hexes, spells, and maledictions.
Looks like that door will only open for Arabella's crew.
I'll run a quick analysis. Okay, you'll need to combine all the core signatures in that cave. Sorry, I mean the pieces of cursed treasure. That should be enough curse magic in one place to fool the door into thinking you're one of Crow's pirates. Sail a ship.
That could be a problem.
We'll cross that bridge later. Major spike in spectral activity. Don't know that's how a second piece of pressure. will assume you survive until he gets there.